So hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Chrissy. So guys, I'm starting this new series on my channel that's going to be titled Drama Quarantine Chill DQC. So this segment is for all those K-drama lovers. Like if you are obsessed with dramas, whether it's K-drama, C-drama, Thai drama. But I think I'll mainly be reviewing K-dramas because, you know, that's kind of where my focus is at mainly. So basically, the entire world is under quarantine right now, and everybody's Netflixing and chilling, YouTubing and chilling, Instagram and chilling, Snapchat and chilling, everything and chilling. So I'm like, you know what? I'm home watching so many dramas, you know, and I have so many opinions like related to them or whatever. So I'm like, why not, you know, use my platform here on YouTube and just share my thoughts, and because like somebody probably is out there looking for some new dramas or want to get an idea of a drama before they start to watch it, like they don't waste their time. So that's where moi comes in, and that's where the DQC comes in. So guys, enough blabbering, let's jump on down into this week's video. Okay guys, so a quick intro into DQC, Drama Quarantine Chill. So basically, I'll be watching the dramas, you know, and once I've finished watching it, I will come on here and I'll give you my review, and I will be telling you guys what I like or dislike or what I think probably should, like, you know, just basically my personal review, and I'll be rating it out of I'm trying to get a personal on this space right here, so we're not going to be using stars, and everybody's using stars, like 5-star, 4-star, no. We're going to be rating other crystals, because my name is Crystal. You know, you see the play right there, the play runs. So basically, I'm going to be rating it out of crystals. Not any crystals. Yellow crystals. My favorite color is yellow, so I'm going to be rating it out of yellow crystals, ranging from 1 to 5. So, if that drama is on a 1, you know that, don't waste your time. It's 5 yellow crystals, you know that drama is the bomb.com. Okay? So, you know, as I said, I will be talking about my first impressions, what I like and dislike about the drama, I'll be rating it, and like if the drama touch on anything, you know, any topics that's somewhat happening right now in our society, I might, you know, highlight those points. Basically, it's just going to be me giving you a review of the drama that I've watched. And so far, guys, I've watched over 30 dramas. However, I might just pick just a few of those and review it. Because right now, I want to do like fresh dramas, like drama that is popping right now. I'll be reviewing those. However, if you guys are new to drama, then, you know, I have some past drama that are bomb that is definitely worth the watch. Okay? So, for this week's review, I'm going to jump right on in with the hot, like, this drama was tearing up the place. Technically, it still is tearing up the place, you know, it's still hot. Itaewon Class. Like, if you have not watched Itaewon Class, guys, you are missing out. No, wait. I don't think you're hearing me, guys. You are missing out. No, wait. I keep staring here instead of here. Guys, if you have not watched Itaewon Class, you are missing out. So, our first review is going to be Itaewon Class. So, Itaewon Class is a new drama. So, Itaewon Class released on January 31st and it finished airing on March the 22nd, 2020. So, it's very new. I, however, just finished watching it about less than a week ago. Mm-hmm. So, you know, it's very good. This drama, guys, it is, like, if you haven't watched already, come out from under a rock. If you have not watched this drama, please remove yourself from underneath the rock that you have been hiding all this time. Like, I was before I watched it. I was under a rock. I was under a deep rock. Is rock deep or not deep? Welcome to my channel, guys. Welcome. So, the drama is pretty good. I really enjoyed it. Like, from the very first episode, from the very first episode, it snatched me. It was like, girl, get your ass up and di- my feet. From the very first episode, guys, I was hooked to this drama. And this rarely happens. Normally, it's the cliffhanger that normally pulls me back to watch episode 2, 1, 3. However, this drama had, like, in the first episode, there was murder. There was cover up. I tell you guys, my English is... something is wrong. So in the very first episode, there was murder. Ass whooping. Murder cover up. Like getting kicked out of school, starting a new business. Like the first episode have so much stuff packed into it, but it did not seem cramped. It flowed beautifully. You understand the storyline, everything was smooth. Even like looking back now, there was a lot packed into the first episode, to be honest. However, it's really good, the drama. Guess I'm sitting like this, you know, this is my regular. I feel comfortable when I sit that, it's my feet's crossed. So right now, I've been sitting for a while. I've been re-recording this for about... It doesn't matter. How much yellow crystals do I rate it? How much do you think? One? Yeah. Just kidding. So I'm going to rate this drama a 5 crystals. I'm gonna give it 5 crystals, guys. I'm gonna put the 5 crystals right on the screen right here. They look beautiful. 5 crystals. 5 crystals. Can you see it? Is it there? Okay, guys. I'm gonna stop right here. Is there anything else I wanted to talk about? Let me see. Oh. Probably not. Oh my gosh, yes. Guys, the ending had me screaming when I saw my boo pop boo gum. Why am I on YouTube acting like a total crazy person? I don't know why, but this is what you subscribe to, so this is what you're gonna get. Cuckoo, a crazy cuckoo. Can you see, guys? When I saw pop boo gum in the end, I'm like, God damn. I didn't know I missed you until I saw you, but I missed you, boo gum. I missed you. So if y'all don't know who Park Bogum is, please go on Google him and check out his work. And as well, guys, Parkseojoon, who plays Parkseojoon, is a bomb actor. He has been, let me pull him up for you. So far, you know, I've watched for him Itaewon Class, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, Fight My Way, Around, She Was Pretty, Kill Me, Heal Me. And he has a movie that he released last year that's called Divine Fury. That's like a Korean TV show. But, Sunny, I need to watch that movie. I think I might do it tomorrow when my sister's here. I'm not going to chance watch, you know, do any scary movie by myself at home. I'm not going to do it. No. Anyway, for you guys, it's my first review. I know it's all over the place and my English is failing me at times. But guys, by the second episode or third, I should be a pro at review. A pro. Anyway, for you guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to join the DQC family, Drama Quarantine Chill family, guys. Let me give you my take. Let me entertain you guys. Let me tell you what you should watch to entertain yourself during this quarantine. Keep safe. Keep sanitize. Keep your friends and family safe. If you don't need to see them, don't social distance. You know, I know it's difficult, but let's keep our distance. Let me love you from afar. Like, let me love you from afar. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in next week's Wednesday review. I'm not going to say what it is because I might change my mind. Peace. Thank you for sticking around. Hey, go and watch Itaewon Class. Leave your comment down below. That's about it. Bye. No, let me give you a soap gin kiss. Let me give you a gin kiss. Only those who are BTS fans will know what I'm saying right now or what I'm doing.